When I was a child, our country put a man on the moon.
We're going back. Shit. How many times do I need to apologize?
The president is creating a new branch
in the United States military.
Space Force, which Mark will run.
I don't. It has always been my dream to start something from the ground up. But space is hard.
May I suggest that become the new Space Force motto?
How are you handling this?
It's a little chaotic.
And you're not the most flexible person.
Are you running?
Keep up. My main concern is our head scientist.
This is the moon. Flat, desolate.
The surface is actually a complex topography.
Okay, thank you, Bill, the science guy.
This is Space Force head media manager.
We're looking for American heroes. Let me be more clear. We're looking for people who look like heroes. No uggos.
If we don't get this right, it'll be the most cataclysmic failure in the short history of Space Force.
Come on, Dad. You can do it.
Let's get it on!
Imagine colonizing the galaxy. Get off the phone!
You can never know what it's like.
Damn it. It's the Air Force.
Look who it is.
We're going to eat your guts.
So the game of mental chess has begun.
It's hungry, hungry hippos at best.
I'm still standing.
We are training for the worst case scenario.
It's a lot of weight. And it's hot.
Who would like to give me a good reason why we should launch today?
I say launch.
Great. And you are Dr.?
Call me Eddie.
Ain't
a doctor. I go to a bunch of them, though.
Okay.
I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah.
This mission will be our greatest moment. There will be setbacks. But if you fall on your face, you get back up.
Dad, I am so proud of you.
My God, I have you. We're gonna Apollo 13 the shit out of it.
Space Force Spirit.
Oh! Let's see what these suits are capable of.
Your heart rate is quite high.
Turn back, Mark.
This is the weirdest day.
Still dead.
That is cute. Mission accomplished.